Are you ready to guest music? It's Saturday morning. Charles is still exercising downstairs, but when he comes back up, I'm going to ask him to take over. In the meantime, I've done his 25 most played, because I just thought I can't get that wrong. So I'm going to start with a bit of facial massage, and then we're going to talk about some masks. Oh, good morning, everybody. Let me just say good morning to you all. Oh, you do wake me up, I'll tell you something. Everyone okay? Yes, good morning, everyone. I'm so sorry it's late today. Really late. Good morning, Sarah, Ariana, Blue Eyed Birdie. Good morning, darling. I'm well, thank you. David, Maria, Christelle, Andrea, Kevin, Eleni, Zoe, Joanne, Fliss, Nocturnal. Can you hear the music? I am India. British Airways girl, good morning, darling. The Otello, good morning, Rebecca, good morning, Woodsy, good morning, Ryan, good morning, Yana, good morning, Miss Smith, good morning, Booth, Kekapoo, we're all here today. Sasha the Fox, good morning, Joanna, good morning, Inga, good morning, Ezra. I didn't do my Peloton yesterday. What's my favourite perfume? I've got three or four. I love Santa Maria Novella Potpourri, which I put in all my cupboards. Perfume is not necessarily to be put on me. I love Diptyque Figure, which I put in my room on a diffuser. I love Nemo, which is one I got in Harvey Nichols. I love Imperial from Roger Gallet. I love Blenheim Bouquet from Penhaligon. I kind of love Tom Ford, Portofino, and Neroli. Good morning. Blue Eyed Birdie, I know. Are we getting the music? Am I doing a Zara shop up this month? I'm kind of in two minds, because I feel you know, I did an online one a few weeks ago, and I think their clothes are coming out slower. And also, of the things I bought, I like the taupe sleeveless thing, but I bought a cohort, and I'm not sure, because I'm not sure of what I've bought. Let me have a look on the site, see if there's anything that I think, my goodness, we need to do a quick little online shop up. I don't know how many of you are thinking about shopping for clothes online, tell me. Just tell me, how many of you are thinking for are sort of contemplating, are in a space now where you're contemplating that you might have a look? Give me an idea of that. I bought one thing yesterday. I didn't buy it yesterday, I got it 2 days ago, which is the Serena Butte co-op pajamas, which I love, and every season I buy a pair, and they came out and I just couldn't resist. I'm on day two of no hot water. I'm praying it will fix itself, but no, the water is still cold. It's a very invigorating morning shower, and good for the skin too. But there's a part of me that quite likes a hot cloth with some hot water on it in the morning. Okay, so I'm just gonna do a mask. Morning, everybody. My little mask trick place. I've got Q Energy, that's a breathing mask from Beauty Pie. Fab mask to put on at night. There's not often I want people to put on this thick cream at night, but I like it. There's a detox. I don't think I need that. I'm gonna actually do though is Clinical. Amazing brand is Clinical, and I'm going to do their Triactive Exfoliating Mask. This is gonna really exfoliate my skin. Ooh, do, 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 do. Are we guessing the music, please? It's very gloopy, this. I can't remember what's in it, I'm afraid. But when it's an exfoliating mask, I don't put it too close to my eyes. There. But because I'm spending time exfoliating and masking, I'm gonna put another mask there. And the mask I'm gonna put on is the VIP mask from Biologique Recherche, which is a hydrating mask. I'm just gonna put that over my eyes. But I'm going to mix them together here. That could be interesting. One is hydrating, one is exfoliating. Let's just do it. At the same time, I'm not going to be going to the gym today. So, should we start with a little bit of dancing to the music? That's it. that Kalanatics-y moment.
Okay. Kind of look at that. Oh.
Okay, do we know the music? Are we knowing the music? Are you getting the music? I'm gonna do the back of my hands as well. Okay. So I'd love your help on how I can do this clothing thing. We gotta think it through. It was, when I did it for the Australian bushfire, it was great. But I just gotta think what I'm doing, gotta think it through. I know there's too much water on there, I can't see a thing. How's everyone woken up? How are they feeling? Are they feeling all right? You know, in the news today, it's saying we might be on lockdown for another year. I love the Daily Mail. Then you read close in detail and it actually says, you know, if you've got it, you have to stay at home. Good morning. Guessing them songs, please. Guessing the songs. Potato Face Blog, morning Sarah, ready to rock Melbourne. Tracy, Dado, hello. Mary Poppins, she came only to do a viral shop up. Okay, all right. Good morning, Jane. Okay, this is our good one. This is the one that we're gonna dance to, the whole thing. I gotta put it up one. Hold on, I'm gonna put it up one. Gonna do this one, okay? We're gonna be hopping. Hang on, I got a hair thing today. It's great. I thought it was a spoon. Okay, arms. Now, when I do this arms, it's like they're rigid. All right, I'm doing this, but they're rigid, and I'm going up because we did a lot of upper body yesterday. If you join us with Natalie, and I need to just open them up. Excuse me, just about if I have a Nigel Farage moment. Okay, two. 3, 4, 5, 6. Come on, up and down. 7, 8. Think of it like this, look. 9, 10. Use the weight of your body. Get that down. Okay, come on, we can do this right. Hold in. And guess the song. So for those who are just looking at the screen, we want you to guess the song. And remember, if you are just looking at the screen, that if you start your day releasing endorphins, imagine them charging down to your foot and back, you're gonna feel full of energy, which will make you feel better. So however you've woken up, it will really help that feeling, of feeling energized. So whatever project you have today, whether you're gonna be housefrau for your whole family for the 40th day in a row, or whether you're gonna have a day off and dress up in your sequins and say, hey, family, I'm all dressed up today. You can do it. Okay, now we're gonna go back and forth. It might seem nothing, but we're jogging up and down as we're going back and forth with our hands. And really feel, it's like feel your arms, you're pushing. Feel the whole arm extend and come back. Whole arm extend and come back. And keep it up. Don't flop it down. And twist your body at the same. And let's introduce the jump. Yes, 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 yes. I'm feeling awake. Come on, we can do it. Till the beat of this, it's like Booth Cockapoo that we're on the soul cycle. And we'll keep this up until this riff ends. Come on, I'm getting dizzy, I haven't eaten. But if I could do it, you could do it. Come on! Nearly at the end. Now, just relax it out. Swing from side to side. Has anyone written down what song this is? Because I want to know. God, I'm so unfit sometimes. Sometimes I'm early. Okay. Food, Tracy, let's discuss food. Okay, now, we can have song exercise, can't we? I probably am doing 70% healthy because I came into lockdown feeling I'd eaten so much sugar and I'd started to improve my sugar journey. And so when we were staying safe at home, I then thought, okay, let me kind of keep that up. So for about 2 weeks, I was really good. I had a tiny little bit of Halo chocolate bar like this every night, but apart from that, I wasn't having much sugar at all, actually, apart from berries. So I do feel very well, but I discovered 2 days ago that the ice cream parlor had delivered banana split ice cream, my fucking favorite. Passion fruit sorbet, unbelievable. And one other. So, you know, when we have a delivery in this house, there's a process. It's like, they leave it on the door, I put on gloves, I spray it down, I take it out, and whatever that thing is, I spray it down. So ordering anything is a big decision. And anyway, I've had that, and I know I'm gonna have it today. So what I'm seeing is this, 5'2". 5'2". Let's start to get the bodies moving again. 5'2", okay? Which many people can identify with. So like 5 days, and then it gives a differentiation between the weekend and the week. So, for the weekend, I will eat ice cream. I will have the ginger thin biscuits. I will have 2 sugars in my tea. I might try and have a cappuccino. During the week, I'm gonna eat well. I'm gonna have nice balanced meals. I'm gonna have my tiny chocolate bar. That's how I do it. Hello. Us Aussie and Kiwi ladies are currently taking your makeup off. And should that stop you doing a little bit of a... But hello Aussies. Maisonette Electric Avenue. Maisonette Electric. Do I have an ice roller for the face? No, but I have a cryo ball, which is fantastic. No shopping, saving up for designer items. Perfect time to do this now. Very true. Can't see the pajamas on Serena V website. They're not pajamas. She calls them her Serena wide leg trouser and shirt. They should be on there. They should be on there. Dermaplaning at home. Dermaplaning at home is like this. I'm gonna do this just for you. This is dermaplaning at home. It's a razor. It's a razor, isn't it? I'm never gonna do any of my face that way. But that's, to me, what dermaplaning is. And I just think, I want to get my fluff off my face with threading. I do threading, and I know that we then get a bit of a beard. So I'm plucking. I mean, you know, is a razor not that far away from your face gonna help? You know, I don't know if it's gonna grow back harder. Do you want me to try it for 2 days and see? See there? I've got hormonal hair. Well, can you see? Okay, I've done it live on camera. Never did I razor my face in my life. What am I doing? But I'm gonna just tell you, that to me is what dermaplaning is. So let's see if I grow back with a beard, okay? There is that sense, I think, for people of not wanting to shop until they're back, because, you know, we don't know what life's gonna be like. There's also that tiny thing of not wanting to put life on hold and feel normal. It's a real little balance. And some days I wake up thinking, let me look at the website. Some days I look at Bestiaire Collective because I'm thinking I'll sell my clothes. Maybe I want to buy something else. Also just the practicality of having it in my house and it didn't fit and then sending it back. So I think Zara said they would take anything back once they reopen. So all the things that I'd ordered from Zara pre-lockdown, a bit post-lockdown, I have on a neat little pile to go back. I mean, I'm only keeping that taupe long thing. DJ is back, but he's just a lot of exercise, so I don't know if we get one or two songs out of him, it would be fantastic. You know, I do mix masks, okay? This is an exfoliating mask, so it's got to go on first. But let's say you didn't have time and you wanted to just have another mask which is more hydrating around hydrating areas. I remember I used to go to facialists years ago and they would mix masks. So I think you can easily do that at home and, you know, become your alchemist. I do mix some ingredients. Some should go together, some shouldn't, but I do mix things. I could do a mixing day. Your workout day was yesterday, fantastic. You need a bit of meditation today. You know what, Ad? I would look at Sanjay's meditations. We did one amazing one on Friday, which is about anxiety and stress. So good. And the previous Friday, we did one on not lifting your mood, but changing your mood. And I think what Sanjay told all of us is that it's not about my mood is low and making it high. It's like it's on this wheel and we're in the middle and we can go out to different moods. And this visualization, ever since we did that, has helped me so much to think moods are not low and high, they're just different. If you, I'm just trying to think where you'd find them. We haven't got them up yet. But I have other meditations actually that we put up on trinnylondon.com. And when we first went into staying safely at home, like the few days before, Sanjay and I did one on anxiety as well. No clue what the music is. Okay. Heartbreak Avenue, thank you very much. I know the news is depressing. I had one-to-one with Trinny London in a while. I'm so excited. We started these virtual makeup lessons. So if you want to put one in, you go to Trinny London, you go to visit us, but we've got our makeup artists because we don't want to put too many people on furlough. It's great that one can put people on furlough, but I want our people to be working and feeling if they can work to be active. So I think we have 5 people on furlough in the business of 75 people. And so we got some makeup artists from Bond Street and New York and head office to do these half-hour makeup lessons. So you can just have a makeup lesson on anything. I mean, if you have your own products there, not Trinny London, we don't give a shit. But if you want to do Match to Me and you always want to buy the makeup and you know how to, they'll do your Match to Me. If you want to know what colours you want, they'll show you what colours. If you want to understand how to do a smoky eye because age 50, you never learn, they'll show you. If you want to understand where blusher goes, all the things I talk to you about in tiny detail, they'll talk to you about for half an hour. So really great to do. We're going to do some more dancing now. You're doing your dishes. I'd love some of your hot water. I'm doing a Zumba class. It's like a Zumba class. Okay, now we're going to just do jump. We're just going to jog to this, okay? Just jogging to this. Come on. If you are here watching me, the least you can do is have a little jog, okay? And just keep those arms this time really floppy. Remember, we're releasing those endorphins. We're going to make ourselves feel so joyous for the day. That is our intention. If you're in Australia, don't wake yourself up too much. Maybe right now you could just stretch. Okay, we're gonna do this whole song as a jog. Can you do it? Are you up for the challenge, ladies? And by that stage, okay, add a little variation now. So we're gonna just now add in some arms on the next beginning of the next riff. So at the end of this, we're gonna go up in the air. Good. Okay. On this one. Up, 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 down. Okay. Okay, we can do it. We can do it. We can go up and down. Up and down. Come on. All those people who are hearting, I'm going to presume are in Australia, and that's why they can touch their phone at this moment. Okay. Okay, I can hear my butt cheeks flopping together, so I'm going to tense those up. And then let's do arms back and forth. Come on. Are you feeling a bit tired on your ankles? Lift them up. Imagine they're as light as air. Go, don't go heavy-handed on the floor. Just a little gentle. Tap, 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 tap. Come on. If I can do it, you can do it. I have no puff. And I'm doing all the talking. Okay, we're doing it. Look, well, I'm sure we're at least halfway through. And there's in Australia. Can you guess the song for us, please? Come on. Oh, this is good, because you know what? I do not run, ever. I'm not a going around the park jogging person at all. I always feel my knees don't like it. And I always feel it will drag my face down through vanity. But I'm certainly feeling my whole body tingling now. Come on, we can do it. Come on. Come on. Come on. This is so little time. Think of all those people you might pass in a park a few months ago who jog and you think, oh, and you're like, we did it. We did it. We did it. We did it. Oh my God, thank God I got water here. Oh. I look gorgeous and glowing. Yes. Block those ice cream parlours. So true. The raw mum type, Trinny, I was sugar free for 6 weeks before lockdown. Now I'm letting the sugar creep back in. We can't be perfect, can we? Have raw honey and tea instead of sugar. Thank you. I'm gagging for a cappuccino this morning too. Me too. If I knew you doing Mars next size, I'd have been there earlier. Vianetta, oh yes, try the ice cream from the Grom. You can't give me another brand, I'll love as well, Shalom, Tel Aviv. Home haircuts, oh my God, don't let me loose with the scissors. I mean, I am not the best one for that, but I can get somebody in who is. If you would like to know how to cut your hair at home, I could get my guy to do a live with me. Okay. Jada in the freezer works better. Use the ones you buy for eyebrows. Good morning, Scott. Hello. Okay, it's going to cut. I did a tiny bit this side and this side. It's been done now. But then I know I'll get to threading. It will be worse, yes. Tracy said she shaved hers, but it didn't grow back thick. Lizzie says you won't. It's a myth it will grow back thicker. However, it will feel that because of the bluntness of the hair growing back through, Matthew says. My being in lockdown is getting to me, blue-eyed bird. It's true. Scott, thank you for the sound. You were on a mission with my functional medicine doctor. My gut was healing beautifully, then lockdown hit and sugar called in. It doesn't come back worse, says Ashley. I should do a closet consultation. Hello, thank you. Welcome back to consumerism. Use an epilator on your face bars. Please, you're keeping the taupe long thing. Yes, I am. Is it true that it doesn't go back thicker, Matthew? We want to know. I don't think we should all start shaving our faces. Darling, I used your razor. I'm sorry, because I tried. I was showing everybody. Charles is next to me, looking for his razor. I mean, talk about caught in the act on so many levels. He's thinking, why would she need to use a razor on her face? Is there something I don't know? Now I'm just trying to clean my hairs off it. Darling. Yeah. Your razor. Oh my God, that's funny. The face pack. So what I'm using is Clinical, which is an exfoliating mask. It's Clinical, it's a fantastic brand started by dermatologists. It's sold on Victoria Health and other places. It's their most expensive brand, actually. The other one is Biologique Recharge, and it's the VIP mask, which I love when my skin is feeling tired and run down. LED masks, you know what? I use mine every 3 days, and you just begin to see this very nice glow on your skin. It's helping to regenerate, no, stimulate collagen. Bear with it, it's great. It's something that you've got to just keep at. Doing your face tune pro while watching, fantastic. What do you recommend for dry, dehydrated skin which is prone to acne? I would say SkinCeuticals do a fantastic B6 gel, which is hydrating. Niacinamide is an amazing ingredient if you need to help to heal your skin from spots, but you don't want to dry it out totally. So you could look for serums that have niacinamide in them. Oh, you all had the appointments. Louise had one with Shannon. It was really great. Cheered me up. There will be more virtual makeup sessions. We have just launched another 2 weeks worth. So get in there, and also we'll be launching a couple more makeup artists every day over the next 2 days. So you will get it on video. So what you need to do, you go on to Trinity London, visit us. You see virtual makeup appointments. You book in the time that you want and make sure it's in your time zone, what time you want. And then you get an email confirmation saying, hello, your booking is blah, blah, blah. Click here when you have the booking. It's a Google Hangout link. So you just then click on that link And the things I would most suggest, if you've never bought Trinny London makeup before and you want to get your Match Me done, no makeup on, and try and be near a good light. So either near the outside light, or if it's at night, near a good sort of quite bright light, because then the makeup artist can see your skin, hair and eye. If you bought from us and you think, oh, what would I get from it? We can give you lots of tips and techniques. We can show you all of the colors you've bought and how they go together, what makeup looks you can make from the products you've bought. Do you have thin lips? Do you want to make it look fuller? Do you have acne prone skin? Do you want to cover it up, but look like you're wearing no makeup? Do you want to have a smoky eye for a hooded eye? All those things, they're fantastic at, and they're just lovely makeup artists. In the US, very early. Is she saying, any homemade mask tips? I'll tell you what I've always done when I've been away from any cosmetics is I do mushed up avocado, which seems extravagant. But I do mushed up avocado, but I do papaya first, because a lot of enzymatic things have papaya in them. So I might mush up papaya if you happen to be in Australia. Easier for you to get than us. Put it on your face and that enzymatic process will eat at your dead skin cells. And then avocado on top. Fruit. So many of these are based in, you know, fruit chemical reactions. Watching you while eating Toblerone on the sofa. Darling, daddy, boo. Are we going to do this one now? Like a fool. Okay, you know what we haven't done? We haven't done, this sounds like nothing, but you're going to go round like this with your hips. So keep your legs. So imagine you've got two headlights on your hips going out this way. And you're going in circular motions, but you're keeping them straight. Okay? Which Peloton class are we doing today? Booth Cockapoo? Let's do one. Let me DM you and let me just think of one. I might go up with Lila this morning and get some things. And got a little, yeah. So let me let you know who needs Jane Fonda. Okay, now we're going around the other way. Okay, there we go. Somebody's had a loss. So I just want to say I didn't catch that, but. Thank you. Thank you, darling. Redette, how are you, darling? Yes. Hello, Redette. I'm so behind on the comments. I bought a feet-up trainer that hope my face will go the other way. Yes, that's great. Okay, so we're still going. We're still going round in circles. Okay, because this is going to get faster. You know this song, and who is this song? Come on, the first one to get it. It should be on this frame, you should get it. Okay, now we're going like this. We're holding on, and we're going down, up, down, up, down, up, down, like that really bad Dirty Dancing. Down, up, down. Down, up, down, up. Keep your hips straight ahead. Come on, you know. Up, down, up, down. Keep the back leg straight when you do it and bring the other leg into a knee or position. Now. Now just a bit of twisting. Come on, you can keep doing it. I'm just trying to get through the comments. You've been scissoring for 6 months now. Scissoring is the best. I like the light therapy mask. What products do I say to use to help collagen? The LED light treatments. There's quite a few different masks. But what it does is it just stimulates collagen. The same with microneedling, to me, that stimulates collagen. Because you're damaging the skin and it fights back. That's how it works. Oh, it's B5 gel, thank you. Does Charles look after his skin? He's got amazing skin. Hello, McLean. Anything you recommend for itchy face? Anything can help soothe. I think I'm having an allergic reaction. I would say colloidal silver, but that's more antibacterial. I've got some, oh no. I have a little box at my studio, all things to use when your skin is really sensitive. Time out. It's not gonna be what you have at home. It's an amazing time-based product. It's very good for eczema, rosacea, spots, but any thing that's moving. Daddy Cool Bodium, thank you very much. And this one, a little bit of M&M maybe. M&M 8 Mile, we're catching up, fantastic. Fantastic. Okay, you're looking a bit like M&M's lately with your quarantine bars. Fantastic, Josh. That was a good look though. Okay, this is a little different background, yes. Okay, the mask, I missed it. These two LED masks, light therapy salon. Light salon mask is the LED one. This is Biologique Recherche, the IP, and this is the, it's clinical. If you want a mask for dry skin, if you're on a budget, Beautiful Skin from number 7 is lovely for hydration. If you're on less of a budget, Biologique Recherche is fantastic. Age spots on the face is about pigmentation. Okay, now we're gonna do this. Keeping your arms straight, like that. Tense and straight. And make sure you're not like that, you're like that. Okay. It would just start, you'll start to notice it. And really feel the tension in your arm when you do it. So, pigmentation. Vitamin C daily, I like. Niacinamide can also help. There is a very professional treatment you can get, Teresa Tommy does, Cosmo something. Also, you see it's tiring, isn't it? There are things like Allies of Skin do a mandelic pigmentation night corrector because they're using mandelic acid to help break it down. And Vino Perfect from Caudalie is a lovely range as well. Charles, can we have the last two songs from you? Maybe. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see. Belle Shill, I'm giving you a shout out. Walida Skin Food is wonderful. Aussie New Zealand Tribe, you're dancing in your lounge room. We're hoping so. There's a tutorial on the blog. Thank you very much. Any more with Shabir soon? Yes, what would you like? What should we do with Shabir? Oh, now let's just have a breathing in and out. Go back, breathing in and out. Oh, I just realized I'm a bit nipply. Hope there's no funny pervy boys looking. But I know all the boys looking now and not those boys. Acne rosacea, darling, there are the combination of acne and rosacea is one where, you know, you're dealing with two slightly different conditions. So without seeing your skin, it's difficult to recommend. I mean, the reason I recommended Time Out is it's the one thing I know that does deal with that. You know, whereas Spots, the Clearance range from La Roche-Posay is very good, and the Tolerance range from Avène is very good with rosacea. So together, is this you, darling? Is this you, this song?
Yes.
This is yours. This is Charles' song now, so you better guess it. He's taken over the music. We changed a random one. I had to do something when you weren't here. I had to do something when you weren't here. Okay, my little routine I'm gonna finish off. Continuing that stripping journey, not stripping, AHA, BHA, acid toner from Jane Shrivener. Very mild, lovely. Wakes up the skin. Oh, and I know what I'm gonna use today, something I haven't used for ages with my love. Don't know if any of you are still here who saw me earlier, but my skin is now just a little bit more alive. Okay. tiny bit of vitamin C. I'm doing Allies of Skin. Can you do a good last song, darling?
Can you do a good last song?
Happy, soft last song. And a little bit of scissoring. And when you scissor, your arms will tense. Your arms will tense. And the little lifting. Cue the music. Cheekbone contouring. Oh, this is our favorite. This is like our end song. I love this song. Grown Alchemist, lovely Australian brand. Age Reverse Serum. Fabulous products because they're so healthy and well and good. Okay. Takes a while to rub it in, but it's very nice when it dries. So I'm going to do some more scissoring. To the music. Skin is moving on my feet. It should be my what? Oh, where's the birthday gone? Charles said it should be my anthem. I love this song. Don't we love this song? I'm just going to get some makeup. Hold on. You've got to go silent. Okay. Brows. Now it's warm today, ladies. Get your BFF out. If you're just putting your head out the window, or you have a garden. Okay, I'm gonna put something on. Something coming out. Not now. My happy. There we go. Little eyelash moment. 2 minute makeup. Thank you everyone for listening. Have a wonderful Saturday. And we will catch up again very, very soon. I like this song. No, but I gotta stop. You did another good song. You did another good song.
It's coming on automatic. Nothing to do with me.
I hope you've all got great plans today. And if you haven't, make some. Do one thing today which is gonna make you really happy.